intake gasket on a 4.3 S-10. Leaking out the front. You see right there, this intake gasket's been leaking inside this engine. You can see where it's been coming down. Got a little rust on the block. Truck's been set up for a while, too. The intake gasket was shot in the front corner right there. Been doing the same thing right here, too. Very important to pay attention to this on these trucks. 150,000 miles. It's a 97 model. Hopefully we can get it back going. Hopefully there's nothing else going on with it.